Again, man. So, why is he like talking to his wife? I'm a pretty good friend.
Man, give me an easy one. Fight alive. Part five. There's still a Paul Cameron too, guys. You know. Guys, you know. Why are still Paul Cameron too? I don't. Because.
All right, coming up next, it is a most anticipated women's strawweight matchup between Tova Esparza and Jojo Paul.
Oh! Yes, baby. I'm going on a rampage.
There's no way. Wow, red this week. Oh, and there's no chant on here. There's no chant on here. Oh. Yeah, this is we take the daughter by train. Well, things I would do to train to take out these. For the death of home, we are going to take out to train. Damn. So I'm taking out to train. That's the taking out. Oh, wait, what? Oh, man. I've been taking out 2 rounds at Impulse Zoom. Don't tell me you're gonna skip my fight. I hope it's not. Please, no. There's no way it's gonna skip my fight. I got hurt one time. I don't want to pay for nothing. No. Do this better. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Knock me out tonight.
Fall.
Russians were the first solid fighters in this year and division. They played in the UFC with some legitimate striking credentials to put those divisions in position. And that's why everybody's so excited about her UFC debut. They understood that they were about to witness something truly special. Eight fighters with an ability to finish fights with her legs, with her hands, with her elbows, with her knees. There was nothing. No tool at her disposal that she would not use. She was going for everything given to her, and she has done that. And that's why her performances have been so great in the UFC. She does not discriminate. She is a true, tried-and-tested eight-point striker. So a real possibility,
DC, in this matchup that she's going to try to take advantage of what would appear to be an obvious edge on the feet given the Muay Thai
background. Yeah, she has a phenomenal background in Muay Thai. She's a great counter striker, allows you to forward pressure into her, and she will drive big knees into you. As she drives those knees and you start to try to evade, here comes the kick, here comes the double knees, and don't get stuck across the side of the octagon. She will grab that Muay Thai clinch, and once there, she is just vicious, driving those knees to the body, to the legs, and when you start to worry about them coming low, she starts spinning you and hitting you in the face with knees just like Anderson Silva did to Rich Franklin. It's a sight to behold when a person understands Muay Thai at this level.
Yeah, well put. It is all volume. It is all pressure. She truly fights like she is double parked outside.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC strawweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This woman is a Muay Thai kickboxer, holding a professional record of 8 wins, no losses. She stands 5 feet, 6 inches tall, weighing in at 115 pounds. Fighting out of Glasgow, Scotland, Joanna Costa. A Muay Thai fighter, holding a professional record of 16 wins, 12 losses. She stands 5 feet 3 inches tall, weighing in at 115 pounds.
Okay.
Two minutes, 4 seconds, the very first round. Declaring the winner, Joe Costa.
Not a lot. Six strand? No, I'm not taking six strand on that. There is no way he's so red. He's going down tonight, of course he is. Two strand again. He's got to see. There's no way he's gonna get not how easy. I got hurt once. I know, but there's no way he's going down easy.
Get in there.
not to hurt me, I can't. What's wrong with you? I'm not gonna win this fight. Maybe not. Dang. Oh, shoot. I've lost my balance.
Murder. statue of our baby's foot to surprise my husband and our older daughter with. Our baby Aria will be two.
Willie Kraken, part 51.
That is stupid.
Tomorrow's
out. Here's on my parents' house when I found my old iPhone 10 from high school. So let's expose everything that could be on it. Since this was my high school phone, I was at the age I was doing stuff I probably shouldn't. So there's a lot that is about to be exposed. The first thing I did was check out all my old apps, and it turns out I had the OG Flappy Bird, which was insane. After that, I went into my photos, and there was a lot, like this pic of me and two chicks. Anyways, after that, I found this video of me killing everyone in track, this cringy grad pic, and then I stumbled into my old messages. There was so much tea in here, like this conversation I had with a girl that definitely...
This might be my last video ever. Let me explain. I have a bet with my biggest hater, Fesh Remy, that if I don't reach 20 million subscribers by the end of the month, I have to get his name tattooed on me. I've tried almost everything I could possibly think of, and even been arrested for one of my attempts. But I am still millions of subscribers short. I needed to do something that would get me there for sure. So the plan? Placing a banner across the Hollywood sign to tell people to subscribe to Topper Gill. I got a banner made, hiked up to the Hollywood sign, and did what I had to do. This is a real life flying ghost that flies using a drone. And today.
Oh no. Yes, we're doing this match tonight. Finally. Two rounds, that's it. We'll have to win. This will be my last fight tonight. I might get the champ on the night. Walk out the new UFC champ. This round, just to see him punches. Nice box. Yes, nice box. Now, just keep building up that damage. Let me see, that. Let's go. Stupid. So, oh my god.
Set. Here we go.
That one. That move on him. Yes, we are supposed to. Tonight, I don't know. This is the last part.
Man, it's crazy. Seems like just yesterday you stand up and the posters all wide-eyed. You've been through a lot. Hell, I put you through a lot. But it was all for one reason, to get you here. Your first UFC championship. I just want to say, no matter what happens out there, I'm proud of you. I'm proud of the fighting.
This is my last part.
If you lose, I'm gonna have to bust you up in the gym next week. I already made space for a whole new picture, and you know how much I hate that, right? So let's go get that back.
It's not for the last part. I thought you beat it. So much talent in this western strawweight division. Who can contend? I thought. Ready? It goes.
Ready?
Let's go. This going to hit Mike. Clear right here. The champ. I got 20 seconds. Oh my god. This is a terrible round. Watch this. This he was going down right there. I know. He was going down. Yeah, it is. Again, that's stupid, but I know he's gonna do that. I know he's gonna do that because I got a plan how to do. I can't believe it's so stabbed. I can't believe it's still stabbed.
Her ability
Block. Good. Three. Oh, oh. I got a minute of second.
That is a fantastic transition by the way.
Hey. Two
slams.
God, he is no way he's going down with that move. He hit him right there. It's game over. Watch this. I know it's game over. Right there. So, there's no way I can beat him tonight. I'm gonna go back train gym. Okay, yeah, that's it. I'm not joking, I'm done. I need more trainer. Yeah, I know it's gonna happen. I never lost my enter, but this is one loss I have, my clear. I have one loss that enter. I need a rematch, watch that. And next time I pick more trains, it is, he got six trains. I think I know better. I hit this knight, I move at him. See, I need six strength. I know he's gonna win that. There's no way I can't beat him. I never lost one time before that. Next time I never put to train another. There, that way is too tough. I'm gonna do all of this quick here. So, kinda doesn't want me to make a video on SC4, so I know I still work on making a bunch of parts of this. I'm working on it. So, there's no way it's going to be about three match regular this train. Nope, well, I think that's terrible. I think I'm gonna do put two train on this one. That's it. I'll let like, you all hit quit here. See if you got that sign quit here. I hope so. I'll be back off part. part 2. See you guys at side squad channel. Hope so. See you guys at side. Goodbye. See you guys at side. Goodbye. See you guys at side. Goodbye.